Hello, insiders. I'm Lewis, a monetization policy analyst at YouTube. I'm filling in for Connor today because if it's Tuesday, it's news day. Let's get into it. Earlier this year, we launched the ability for creators on Android to select a frame from their short to be used as the thumbnail during a video's initial upload. We're happy to announce that this functionality is now available on iOS. If you're not seeing this option, please update your app. Let us know if you have any questions. Next, last year, we launched the ability for creators on iOS to reply to a comment with a short. Now, creators on Android devices can reply to comments with shorts. We hope this feature continues to provide creators a fun, new way to interact with their audience and makes it easier to directly transform comments from their most engaged community members into content. Please let us know if you have any questions. Next, currently image polls support up to 14 characters. We've gotten feedback that creators would like increased character options for image polls, so we're happy to announce that we're expanding support of up to 36 characters for image polls. The text pool character limit will remain at 65 characters. Let us know if you have any questions. Next, currently creators can delegate access to their channel to other users via channel permissions in YouTube Studio. The actions delegated users can take are limited to Studio Web and the Studio Mobile app. In the next few weeks, delegated users with edit rights, in other words, managers, editors, and editors limited, can take action on behalf of the channel owner. For example, upload a short, post, comment, or manage a playlist on the YouTube mobile main app. In the future, we will expand delegate access to desktop, so stay tuned for updates. Let us know if you have any questions. And that's it for this week's newsflash from the creators of YouTube to the YouTube creators. We'll see you soon.